好，那今天是9月12号，September 12th。It's already September this year. Only have 3 months left.
Time flies.
Time flies, especially when we are at home.
Time flies, especially when we're having fun.
Oh, yes, that's true. So we still have fun at home, right? Yeah. Thumbs up. Okay, let's watch a short video first. It's about a rainforest. 热带雨林。我们这里有人去过热带雨林的吗？我看看，大家没有人点头哈。我也没去过，而且我不太敢去，因为那里有 snake。Okay, let's watch it, the video. 哦哦，等一下，等一下，我没有分享声音，对不起。OK，好。
点燃好奇心，双语看世界，打开神奇电台，和 X 博士一起开始神奇的探索之旅吧。
Hello, young explorers. Welcome to X Radio. The sunlight shines through the thick leaves. The rainforests are waking up. Rainforests are Earth's oldest habitats. Some of them are at least 70 million years old. Rainforests are warm and wet. Many plants and insects live there, and they have ways to keep safe. Trees in the rainforest grow very tall. They have to compete with other plants for sunlight. Kapok trees can grow up to 200 feet tall. Look at the tree standing there. You can see a twig. The twig is crawling down the tree trunk slowly. Is that really a twig? Actually, it is not. It is a stick insect. The stick insect uses its appearance to keep safe. It is also the world's longest insect. In the rainforest, the owl butterflies also have their own ways to protect themselves. They use their coloration to hide. They have eye spots on their bodies. Predators may think they are looking at the face of an owl instead of a butterfly. Well, young explorers, thanks for listening. See you next time.
小朋友们，今天
Okay, rainforest 是不是一个很 amazing 的地方? Isn't it amazing, the rainforest? Yeah, it's very beautiful. 我们知道在南美洲有 rainforest, 在 South America, like Brazil, 在中间那一块有很多 rainforest. Central America 也有, yes. So, anybody knows from this video how old is the oldest rainforest? 他刚刚有讲. Chelsea, okay.
70 million years old.
70 million years old. How
That's
old?
so old. That would be impossible for us to live that long.
Yeah, no human being can live that long. Only God.
Well,
Yeah.
we could only live up to 100 years old.
Yeah, 100岁的人已经是很老了，对不对？所以呢，这个雨林最早的雨林可能有哈七十个 million，怎么念中文？
70万，
不是
七
七个
一
百
千
万。
万。
1000万，OK，7000万年，天哪，太久了，我都想不出来怎么讲。So it's very old. And do you know what's the weather there? Is it dry and cold like the desert?
Wet and warm.
Wet and warm. 对了，wet and warm. 在这个影片中，他说 "trees are very tall there"。为什么？为什么那里的树要长那么高？Oscar，你知道吗？
但他们有水。
长高， 为什么要往上长？需要什么？
要阳光。
对，他们需要 sunlight。否则你想，那么多树，你看这个画面，那么多树， which one can get the sunlight? Only the tallest。我们只能往上长，长好高好高才能够哦吸收到空气。如果矮一点的树在下面就都被挡住了，对不对？所以呢 ，trees are tall for sunlight。有一种 tree， 他刚刚讲了一种 tree， 200 feet tall。还有任何人记得那个 tree 的名字吗？Enoch 你知道吗 ？David 你知道吗？Joyce， 不知道，他刚刚讲了一个哈，叫做 K-APOK，K-APOK tree， it's very tall， it's the tallest， it's 有的高的有200 feet tall， 200 feet， 我才，哎，我多高？我才 five feet， 40个我哎，40个小米阿姨高，好高啊 ，OK， 最后一个问题，你们有没有看到？有一个 twig 从树上掉下来 ，Is that a twig or it's some kind of？
这里在这排队。
It's a stick insect.
Stick insect. It's the longest insect, right in the world. 对，竹节虫啊，中文叫竹节虫，英文就是 stick insect。好长好长好长，哇！我们今天认识了好多关于 rainforest 的事情。
有蛇。
对，小米阿姨看到蛇的地方都遮眼了，我真的很怕蛇，抱歉哈。所以我没有办法去 rainforest。好，现在我们来一起唱一首歌好吗？请饶叔叔过来，还有饶哥哥、饶妹妹。我们一起再唱，来唱这首歌。这首歌叫做《If You're Happy and You Know It》。
为什么你叫
会唱？会唱的人举手。你们有没有听过这个？是一个童谣 ，Children's Song， right？ 啊，对。那我们来唱这个 Bible version 啊。来，等一下啊，你先让我起来好吗？谢谢。你让我起来啊。好，我们一起来唱哦。你们看到 Gabriel 吗？
你要把那个原声打开。
我已经看打开了。
可以，可以的。
好。OK， 不要动，不要动。好好好。Ready?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it.If you're happy and you know it, say amen.
如果你很开心的话，你就要常常手舞足蹈的高兴，对不对？拍拍手。对了，艾玛。好，接下来我们来讲一点圣经哈。那个 Enoch， 小葡萄，请你 unmute 呀、，Thank you。你可不可以读这两个经节？谢谢。
First Corinthians chapter 5:23. Now may the God of peace himself sanctify you completely, and you may your whole spirit and may your whole spirit and soul and body be kept blameless at the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Proverbs chapter 20:27. The spirit of the man is the lamp of the Lord, searching all his innermost parts.
谢谢 ，Thank you, Enoch. Thank you. 所以今天这两个经节，我们来总结一下 ，review 前面两次讲的人的被造。好，第一个问题 ，Man is made of three parts. What are they? Joyce.
Spirit, soul, and body.
Gabriel， 你好，下次机会给别人哈，谢谢。对，什么 ？Spirit 最里面的是 spirit，soul 中间是 soul， and 外面是 body。OK，Joyce， what are the different functions of these three parts？ Body 是用来干嘛的 ？Joyce， 你要不要讲讲看？一人讲一个。对
，body 是用来干东西的。
看东西的，Yeah， do something， right？ 说的对，就是啦。我们的 body 是我们生活，我们用身体，对不对？我们走路，我们看，啊，我们吃，我们喝，我们睡，我们的身体。那下一个呢 ？Soul 的 function 是什么？有没有人想要讲的？
啊，起来。
哎，我听到谁讲话，在哪边？没听。Chelsea， 你知道我们的 soul 可以干嘛吗？我们的魂是我们用来干嘛的地方？也不知道。好，我们看上面一张图哈。soul 是这边有写一个 mind, will, emotion. Our soul is where you think. You are thinking right now, right?你现在在想事情是不是 ？And where you feel love， 你觉得你爱什么？你喜欢做什么？你不喜欢做什么？还有 your will， you decide to do something， 你决定。比如说，你决定我现在要来儿童聚会，你决定你等一下要去看什么书，这是你的 will。所以我们的 soul 是我们这个人活动很主要的一个部分。Soul is your main part of a human being. And what's the function of your spirit? When do you use your spirit? 我们上次有讲哈，没关系，有没有人记得？可以讲一两个。Rebecca， 你记得吗？我们人的灵是用来干嘛的？大家都在思考。Vincent， 你好 ，Vincent。你知道我们有灵吗？我们的灵用来干什么？我发现问到这个问题，每个人都在眼睛这样左右看、上下看。好，没有关系。对，哎，什么 ？Vincent 说什么？
在外面玩。
我们的灵 Spirit 是我们用来接触神用的，我们用我们的灵来接触神，我们用我们的灵跟神祷告，我们用我们的灵来知道神喜欢什么，神不喜欢什么。因为里面有一个很重要的部分叫做 conscience， conscience 就是良心啊。我们人被造是有良心的，你们以后算了，长大就是有很多人会说做事情要凭良心。You have to follow your heart, follow your conscience. 好，我来讲是什么意思呢？来，等一下。那我小米阿姨举个例子好了，你们知道良心是什么吗？有点抽象是不是？有一次小米阿姨跟妈妈吵架了，你们谁跟妈妈吵过架？举手。有谁跟妈妈大声喊的？好，那小米阿姨有一次跟妈妈喊了，哦 ，Gabriel 举手了，谢谢你承认哈，很棒，哈，对，好，伊娜可以举手，我看到了。有一次小米阿姨跟妈妈吵架了，发了脾气以后很生气，对不对？吵完架以后，心里就很难过，心里就觉得不舒服，心脏就砰砰砰砰跳。觉得好像不应该这样，这个就是我们的良心在跟我们提醒我们哦。然后后来你知道怎么样了吗？没有，我小米阿姨没有马上就去了哈。过了一段时间，小米阿姨去跟妈妈道歉了。小米阿姨说：“妈妈，对不起，啊，我不应该态度不好。其实大人最不喜欢的就是小孩态度不好，啊。”有的时候小朋友讲的也都是有道理，但是态度不好的时候就很难听进去啊，大家都是这样。所以呢，那一天小米阿姨就去跟妈妈说 I'm sorry. So that's when my conscience 在 remind me 要注意不要做神所不喜悦的事情。对，这样讲大家能够听懂吗？点头或摇头可以哈。所以下一次如果你要做某一件事情， If next time when you are doing something and you feel inside of you, in the most inmost part of you, someone is talking to you, Hey, don't do that. It's not good. You shouldn't do that. 你要听你的良心的话， Listen to your conscience.所以他才会一直 remind you， 他才会一直提醒你。如果我们永远都说啊，我不要听你，我不要听你，我不要听你，我不要听你，讲久了他就不提醒我们了，因为他提醒我们之后我们不理他，对不对？有没有听过那个放羊的孩子？诶，是跟放羊孩子有关系吗？反正就是说，如果说你长久不听他的话，他以后提醒我们，我们就听不见了，那就很可怜了。因为他是我们 part of our spirit， conscience is part of our spirit， it's a function， it's a very important function， so we need to listen to and keep our conscience clean， so we will know God better when we grow up。 良心跟我们认识神很有关系哦，大家要记得这件事情，好不好？下一次如果有小朋友有听自己的良心的故事，可以跟小米阿姨分享好吗？好，那我们接下来来读一本故事书，请 Chelsea 你可不可以 unmute？ 好，来。
God, I need to talk to you about bedtime.Dear God, I'm supposed to be getting ready for bed. I brushed my teeth and turned down my covers. And Dad read my favorite book to me twice. Dad kissed me goodnight and Mom tucked me in. They said my prayers with me. Mom let me have one more drink of water, but I'm not sleepy.I'd rather watch a movie or play a game. I'd rather read another book or play with my toys. I don't want to go to bed yet. But mom and dad said it's my bedtime. They said if I don't get enough sleep, I'll be cranky. Mom said everybody needs to sleep. Grown-ups get to stay up longer. But they still have a regular bedtime. Kids need more sleep because we're growing all the time, and that takes a lot of energy. Dad said that you made day and night so we would have time to work and time to rest. We need to rest so we can be strong and healthy, not cranky. Then Dad said that even you rested. I hadn't thought of that before. Mom said Jesus rested too, like the time he was in the boat on the sea and woke up so he could calm the storm. So God, now I understand about getting rest and how you planned it that way. I guess I'm sleepy after all. Good night, God. I love you. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Chelsea.
好，谢谢 Chelsea。那我们今天要跟神来说什么？ God, I need to talk to you about bedtime.我们睡觉的时间是不是？那我有几个问题想问大家。如果你知道答案，请把你的语音打开。If you know the answer, please unmute yourself. So before the little girl went to bed, she did a lot of things, right? What did she do? Who remember?
She prayed with her dad.She drank some water and
brushed
her teeth.
Yes.
And she put down the covers.
Very good. 所以她 brush her teeth, 刷牙了。她的家长有没有跟她讲故事? They read the story to her, right? And then they pray with her.And then she even drank some water. 那她做了这么多的事情，她有没有困啊？有没有想睡觉？
没。
No, just like some of us, right? We don't want to go to sleep. 那她宁可做什么？ What would she rather do?
She would rather play a game, read another book, or play with her toys.
Agreed.
Watch a movie.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's all she like, right? She likes to watch a movie, playing her toys. 那我们每个人都需要睡觉, right? Everybody needs to sleep. Who knows why do we have to go to sleep? Oscar, do you know? Who knows?
Growing?
Yeah.That's right, we need to grow. Who else? Vincent? Why do we go to sleep?
Mama!
Vincent, can you hear me? 我们为什么要睡觉呀？还有哪个小朋友知道？
妈妈。
睡觉才举手了。
Because God.Because God wants us to sleep, so because you have to sleep, especially when you're a kid, because you're still growing. And if you don't sleep, you might be cranky in the morning, like I'm always cranky in the morning.
That's right. That's why we need to sleep on a regular schedule and sleep early.That's right. If we don't get good sleep, we'll get cranky, right? Does everybody know what cranky means? 什么叫 cranky？ 对，像小雅一样啊，就会很暴躁，
怒都停不下来，生气也停不下来，
对，生气了，很容易发怒，
会哭。
对 ，cranky 还会哭，是不是 ，Abigail？ 对，这个因为 sleep affect our emotion， 这个睡觉对我们的心情会有很多的影响。还有就是说 ，kids as a kids we need to sleep because we're growing all the time and it takes a lot of energy. When we sleep, we restore that energy. 所以休息了之后才会有力量。
And we can grow if you want to.
嗯，
小葡萄说什么？
讲大声一点。
我刚才在跟我弟弟说。
啊，在跟你弟弟说，那是这
样。对，对，我们家里面都有那个电子设备，是不是 ？We all have phones and computers. If we don't charge them, what's happening to them? 如果我们的电子设备不充电，会怎么样？就会没电了，对不对？
对。
对，所以。我们的身体也是这样，我们需要睡觉才可以让我们身体有力量。那孩子需要休息很多，也 it helps us to grow stronger and be healthy. 那神创造了白天和夜晚， right? We learn from 小米阿姨，我们一起读了圣经。神创造了白天和夜晚，就是为了让我们工作和休息。God made the day.At night, so we can have time to work, to do our job, and also to rest. Did God rest? 神有没有休息？
Yes,
Yes, that's right. On the seventh day, right? God rested on the seventh day after he created all things.那我们今天的一会儿要读到的经节就是讲神在前六天创造了万物，到了第七天他就休息了。And then Jesus rested as well. The book of Luke in the Bible, he tells us that Jesus was in a boat on the sea. There was a big storm and his followers were all scared. Then he woke up and calmed the storm, right?Do we all hear that story? So he rested too, right? 路加福音讲到耶稣在与门徒在海上，是不是？之后呢，起了狂风暴雨，门徒们都非常的害怕。那耶稣醒来了，斥责风浪，那风浪就平息了。
对。
所以 it's God's plan for us to work and to rest. 那我自己呢？李晶阿姨也有自己的工，也有经历。我在工作的时候，我在做这个整洁的时候，我就想要把它干完，然后再睡觉。但是我已经很累了。I want to finish my work and chores, but it's getting very late. So I have to tell myself, stop. I can stop and I can finish the work tomorrow. So, 那小朋友有没有这样的经历？当你已经很累了想要睡觉的时候，但是你又不想睡觉，觉得可以再做一些其他的事情，有没有这样的经历？
还想玩，还想看书，还想看电视。
yeah.
有
David 有没有这样的经历？ That you don't want to go to sleep and you want to do something else. 我们都有这样的经历哈。
嗯，对。
所以 everybody needs to sleep, even God rested. We are growing well, we're sleeping, and we want to be healthy and strong.
Amen.
每个人都需要休息，甚至我们的神也休息。我们的睡觉是帮助我们长身体，让我们有一个健康强壮的身体。Not only sleep, but also having breakfast, lunch, dinner, brush your teeth, take shower.所以这不仅是睡觉，包括所有的其他的，我们要吃饭，我们要刷牙洗澡，这些都是神给我们的律。
嗯，
好，那我们一起看今天的经节。 Let's read the Bible verses together. 好，英文是 Genesis chapter 2 verse 3。
请大家打开好不好？我们跟着阿姨读哈。好。
God rested from all his work.
God rested from all his work
that he had done in creation.
That he had done in creation.
Very good. God rested from all his work.
God rested from all his work
that he had done in creation.
Last time, God rested from all his work.
God rested from all his work
that he had done in creation.
That he had done in creation.
很棒。那中文是神完成了他所创造的工。
神完成了他所创造的工。
Everybody, very good. 好，那我们可不可以一起来祷告？可以继续把语音打开 ，please unmute。然后闭上眼睛，我们一起的来跟神祷告，好不好
？Amen.
我说一句，大家说一句。
好。
Amen.
Dear God.
Dear God.
Thank you for teaching us about conscience.
Thank you for teaching us about conscience.
Help us to listen to our conscience.
Help us to listen to our conscience
and always do the right thing. Thank you for teaching me about bedtime. Help me rest. And be healthy and strong. I love to learn. And I love to please you. You love us so much. And we love you too.
And we love you too.
In Jesus' name we pray.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Very good.
感谢主，谢谢李金阿姨。啊，好享受啊，刚刚的祷告。真的很棒，还有大家记得今天讲了一件最重要的，我们要注意我们的良心。Okay, listen to our conscience. If you already did something wrong, you just follow your conscience to say sorry to God and sorry to the people. 好，注意我们的良心，要会说对不起，主啊，赦免我，还有说妈妈对不起，啊，爸爸妈妈我爱你们。还有我们的 bedtime 到了睡觉的时间，怎么样？好好的去睡觉，因为睡觉可以长高。谁想要长高？我，可惜我已经长不没有办法再长高了。多睡觉可以多长高哦，哈！当然要上学要起床，好，所以要早睡早起，好不好？对，好。感谢主，谢谢小朋友 ，Thank you all for today, and we'll see you next week.